What's going on, guys? This is me, Icy.
And it's us.
And we have a package here today, so we're gonna crack open this somehow. Might have to go with the scissors. So that's what we shall do. Wham! I don't want to ruin it.
You didn't even cut through it.
You know what? I'm just gonna go the old-fashioned way and just bite my way through. Holy good lord. There. Now there's probably so much more that we have to do. Oh, look at that, slid right off. Check to see if there's anything else in there. Nothing?
I believe not.
Just gotta rip it over here.
Nope.
So, what I'm expecting is for it to be a comic. They really did protect this, eh?
They really don't want you to bend it.
We're supported by Spider-Man today, as you guys can see there. Oh my god! And it's upside down. This comic for today's video is
Bambi.
Bambi, Walt Disney Showcase Bambi. So right there, the reason I bought it is this art on the front is awesome. It's a golden key comic as well. So let's see if we can crack open into it. All right.
Looks like it's in pretty good condition.
It does, eh? That's in excellent condition. So this book, or this comic, came out the 31st of August. No, this is number 31. Came out August 1975. This is in like really good condition. Look, it's the Tricks Bunny.
Oh wow. Flip through it, see if there's any weird ads.
Look for the weird ads, eh?
Probably not.
You never know. No, I don't see anything.
What was the price on it? 10 cents or 20 cents?
This comic was priced at 25 cents back in the day. So I think this is a really good find. Mint condition. Mint condition. So we'll put this back in here.
Mint cunt.
Mint
condition.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna frame this for sure. That was an awesome buy right there. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying these videos, please leave a like rating. And that is all from me, Icy.
And Sauce.
And we'll see you guys within the next video. Peace.